Do you think you can convince me that God's name isn't powerful enough to save? Do you think you can convince me that the name Jesus isn't powerful enough to save somebody? His name means Savior. Yeshua means God's salvation. Jesus means salvation. If his name is so powerful and his name can cast out devils, why can't you use it during baptism?